TGS presents Crazy Taxi Arcade Work for 10 Minutes. Gonna use Gus. Trying to unlock the achievement for completing an arcade for A or S, depending how it goes. Let's go ahead and hop in. Let me select Gus real quick. Now that we have Gus, quickly go here.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy
money. And they are...
Here we go!
Arcade A license, Arcade S license. And we're starting now. Luckily, it did not start the timer. Did the best we can.
That's it!
Get in! This car doesn't feel as insane to drive, I don't know. As the other ones. It's a little bit slower though. I'm not 100% sure, but it feels it. Shitty fair, can I just throw her out? Don't give her a high five. What kind of pay was that, man? Yo, you, get in, sir. Let's go. My best, sir. This is definitely not the music Gus would be listening to. Yeah, something like some 60s music. Ow. What about bouncing off the U-Haul? Sorry, sir. But I wasn't the best driver, I'm Gus. Recommend me to everybody else, please. What's going on here, people? Get out the way. So much traffic. I have a guy in the back who needs to get there in 28 seconds, okay? Or I don't get paid. Well, you better watch out next time you're standing on the sidewalk. In the crazy taxi row. Dude! It's like real life. People just stop for no damn reason. In the middle of the road. Dowd. I must go now and find someone who's not a damn... I'll just take you. Let's go. It's fair nothing. At least you're going down there.
woman.
Perfect. Let's go, sir. Ma'am, sorry. Go. I wish I could just hold down on the brakes to reverse in this game, but it's old school. You gotta like click the shift in the reverse. Cause you know, I'm playing it like an arcade game. You're here, lady, calm down. You're here! She's angry. I stopped outside of it, I thought I was in. My god. What is this, a baseball stadium circuit? I mean, jeez. So we just keep getting stadium and back, we gotta find someone else. Did you like that jump, sir? Get that limo out the way. So I tried to pick the lady up before I had. Back up, come on. All the way. Let's go, transmission.
Let's go.
CT Hospital. Alright, thankfully you're gonna get me back into town, aren't you, lady? It wasn't slow, there's track. What's wrong with people? They got no patience. Let's go, get you to the mall. Going the wrong way down the road. Towers Theater. Of course. Let's go, sir. $500 fare, I mean, I can't turn that down, right? It's like, I drive this stadium and back every day, all day, if I got paid $500 each way, you know? That'd be some damn good income, even if it took an hour each way. Hell doesn't want to make that kind of money an hour. This is more like 1 minute max. Like 45 seconds. We can see the stadium area. It's around the turns up here. Well, at least the, yeah, this part. You can tell it's coming up from the scenery. Calm down. Yo! You don't kick Crazy Taxi, bro. Let's go, sir. He's going to the police station to turn himself in, so let's take him. The least we can do today for him, as his day is just going to get worse once he gets there and confesses to all the horrible things he's done. Just Hurry up! You need to confess. This way you go. You're shitty. Let's go. Just for convenience and the fact that I have 28 seconds, I didn't want to go too far away. If we get like something for 45 seconds, we'd run out of time. I'd rather get something. 100 bucks will do. I'm not sure if we'll even get an A on this, to be honest. Could extend while you have someone in the car, but it won't. Sorry, sir. That's all the time I have for today. Gotta kick you out. Achievement Arcade S License. 20 gamer score.
Class S License. Game over.
Well, that is how you get the S License on Crazy Taxi. Pretty straightforward. Would appreciate if you like and subscribe.